to bedtime, okay? So here come the fireworks. Enjoy the show, everyone, and we'll see you soon with the concert.
No, ma'am.
Tori, you can grab that table. No, come and sit up here.
I'm fine.
Because I'm going to go in the bedroom.
I'm fine.
No, he's all right. Leave him, please.
Huh?
Leave him, please. He's good.
Tori, come and sit here.
I'm fine.
He's all right.
All right. So move this up. Put the computer up here if you want. I'm going to just put the computer up here. So
fine.
Do you want to lie down, Mum? No, I don't want to lie
down.
Hang on. There. Want to lie down, Mum? No, I hadn't set up properly, mate. No, I can see it pop better. Right. There. Just watch it down. Move your computer, it has to fall from your computer. I don't want it to smash. Alright. Just watch it doesn't fall forward and smash the screen. Move the computer that way a bit so if it falls, it's not going to hit the computer again. Yeah.
that chains on my old big dick. Let me tell you how I picture living. A country where we come together and it's central system. A country where we never see our young adults in prison. Making money off their bodies when they stop breathing. What's a body worth? We all play the same job of being black hurt. So now it's time to put in work. I can feel a change coming deep within my soul. And if we all come together, we can make this country grow. I just wanna see it happen. Get some black magic, get some black joy. And here's a new fabric, here's a new land. For our own motherland, from the soil to the sand. Just whatever you imagine, so we gon' make it happen. Get some black magic, get some black joy. And here's a new fabric, here's a new land. For our own motherland, from the soil to the sand. Just whatever you imagine, let's go. Making war, 250 years and our history's in denial. How many in the cells that never make it to trial? Where too many to count, we're living to put in mind. Walk a while, people ready, we be kissing at their feet. Our generation thinking now, different than complete. We don't got no time to wait for your rebuking infinite. Quiet down, maybe you can try listening to me. Okay, spit the truth, feel as loud as I can. I'm a mortal body man, I broke out and go there. My people who met their country like the back of their hand. Now I got a feeling we're about to get back to the plan. We make it happen. That's some black joy, and that's a new fabric. That's a new plan for our own motherland. From the soil to the stands, it's whatever you imagine. So we gon' make it happen. That's some black magic, that's some black joy. That's a new fabric, that's a new plan for our own motherland. From the soil to the stands, it's whatever you imagine. Let's go, let's go. No matter where you go, you will walk in all sovereign, sacred land. What part of that don't you understand?
To celebrate New Women's Sport. Every magazine about the sport that I read only had a few pages about women, and I wanted to change her, so I decided to start her with. I met Hillary by researching what's coming up in women's sport and then seeing who would be good to interview for it. It was really cool how surfing and skateboarding were brought into the Olympics this year, and I especially enjoyed watching the skateboarding girls because some of them were almost my age. I was inspired to start skateboarding because of watching you and the other girls at the Olympics. What inspired you to start skateboarding?
I hadn't even really seen skateboarding before. And then I was just walking home one day and my neighbour happened to be with me at the time. And he has this massive skateboard with wheels way too big for my feet. And I just was like, wow, what's that? And I started having a go and I was like, this is so fun. And he saw how much I liked it because I kind of stole it from him. Then he was like, you can have it. And that's how it started.
When did it, like, actually sink in that you're an Olympian?
I don't know if it's actually sunk in yet, to be honest. Sometimes when little kids come up to me at the skate park and go, wow, like, I can't believe how many people watched me at the Olympics. It sinks in a little bit every day, like different areas somehow.
After the Olympics, I've been doing skateboarding and I've been doing it for a few months now. People like Poppy have been really inspiring and I've loved watching them and getting tips from videos. My goal for 2022 is to sell 10,000 copies of her work.
Happy New Year!
This is New Year's Eve 2021 live from the Sydney Opera House foreshore. Tonight, we're not just seeing off a year that was arguably just a variant of 2020, we're also celebrating